Last June, I was in jungle, and it's very disgusting situation there. Also, I have my brother who stayed there until now, since last June. I have a very bad situation because I'm here since last week. I don't have any right here. I want to speak about my claim, my all of things with the government. They refuse our claim just because of our religion or we are come from the Middle East. That's not my choice. I don't choose to be an Arab. I don't choose to be an Iraqi girl. If I stay there, I will be very desperate and I will maybe get the rapes or abuse. I'm run away from ISIS. I'm actually from Mosul. And also, all the people, they said, we are different than another guys. All of us, Syrian, Iraqi, all the refugee in the same situation. We are here to say we don't want anything. We are here just we are looking for the safe life and we want to be a human being. All of people, they have the one nationality. All of us, we have a human nationality and we want to be and safe life, that's what we are looking for. We are not came here for economic reason. If we have a peace in our country, the first one who has come back in Iraq, me, because I love my country. I'm here just in the short time. That's what I want to say. And I don't care if they refuse me, because all of these people, they said to me, welcome here. Thank you for all.